I'm there to talk about the movie, the best movie that I have watched.
Huh?
The two movie, I choose two movie.
Tak, kau the best satu je lah.
Best movie.
Bagi satu dah tengok dua.
Which is Jerry Maguire.
Second.
Jerry Maguire.
Nico Chipman's husband. Sean's husband.
Happy to have you. Why I like this movie? Number one. I have three reasons. Number one.
So serious.
Buffalo. Jerry Maguire. Jerry has achieved, has once achieved the best achievement in his career.
Okay.
Secondly, he experienced the worst moment in his life. Where he lost all his job. Where he lost his job. And lost all the clients. Number three, why I like this movie, because he managed to...
Although he lost his job and all his clients...
And all his clients...
He didn't
give up! And he rise again! To the top!
Yes!
He managed to find or appoint the new star in football history, which is Cuba Gooding Jr.
All of you.
Therefore,
I would like
to emphasize that our life is like a roller coaster. So once you achieve, once you experience the worst moment in your life, do not give up and try. And don't give up to rise again.
Okay,
because there are success behind it.
Yeah. Dah habis tak?
Dah habis.